How to fix update error 0x8024a203 on Windows. 1. Download the Windows update via the official Microsoft Update Catalog website. 2. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. 3. Use Reset Windows Update Tool. 4. Run System File Checker Tool as Administration 5. Restart Essential. Services, Background Intelligent Transfer Service, BITS, and Windows Update. 6. Use Windows Installation Assistant for in-house upgrade.